than a D-zone faceoff.
Now Blake Como tips it into the Canes' end, and Dallas with a chance out in front, and a couple of players crashing it in. Petr Mrazek is calling for a trainer right now as he was collided with.
Oh, boy. Just he immediately felt pain in his blocker hand, and head trainer Doug Bennett races onto the ice. James Reimer immediately onto the ice to stretch out and prepare if he needs to come into the game. Oh, no.
Mrazek is making his way quickly to the Canes locker room right now, followed by Doug Bennett.
Now, Petr Fleury actually buys time leaving his feet. You can see the collision as the net is dislodged, and I mean, that blocker is off immediately. Max McCormick just trying to get back and prevent the chance that would have been there. And I mean, the impact was felt immediately. Boy, you feel for, of course, Petr Mrazek, and certainly for Max McCormick. He's just trying to get back and prevent a chance. You know, you could say, you know, it's the old days where the net wouldn't come off, you know, as easily as it does now, but that collision had already happened prior to the net.